What's good, YouTube? It's Jay World here, man. As you all can see by the title, I got another motherfucking reaction video for you, man. In today's video, I'll be reacting to Bad Man by Polo G. This isn't a comment request or anything. I just wanted to react to this. I haven't really heard all of it. I heard a little bit of it. And I just want to get more artists out there for you all. Not just like one or two artists. I just want to bring in a lot of different variety of artists and hear your guys' opinions. And you guys also listen to my opinions as well, man. And I also want to just interact with y'all way more. And I will be having a giveaway coming real soon for my gameplay people and for the reactors that really like watching my reactions. So I'm thankful for all y'all, man. We almost had 700 subs, a couple more subs, like 20 more subs. Yeah, so we're almost at 700 subs. I'm thankful a lot, y'all, because you guys were almost there. But just remember to make sure, always keep liking the videos. Really helps out my YouTube channel. Keep subbing as well, y'all. And let's get right into this video, man. Polo G, I ain't gonna lie. Hold up. Before I play, man, Polo G is one of my favorites, y'all. I will put down the original link to this song in the description. So if y'all do want to listen to it on your own, you guys can. But also remember, comment request is a thing on this channel. So please comment down below any songs by this artist or by any other artists. Yo, I want to listen to more to Easy Mill, A-Ree, Stogie T, those type of people as well, man. And then I also want to listen to more on this type of culture as well, man. Like DaBaby, Eminem, if y'all want to hear Lil Wayne, just things like that. So y'all just let me know, Boogie, all that, man. So let me know down in the comments what y'all want to see more, because I really want to like go crazy on this YouTube channel for y'all, man. And yeah, let's get right into this video. Let's go. Wait, hold up. Y'all hear him? Smooth criminal, Mike Jack. If y'all know, y'all know, man. Dude, I'm 4-5 like Mike Mack. Oh, I think he's talking about Michael Jordan. I think, like, something like that about when he went to him. I could tell from his pops, he ain't really like that. Oh! Let me know down in the comments as well if y'all know about Polo G, if y'all heard any songs by Polo G. Let me know down below, man. I want to interact with y'all way more. So I will be having questions for y'all. So I need questions from y'all so I can answer. And you know what I'm saying, man? Vice versa. Let's get right back into this. We're already 20 seconds in, man. I'm already fucking with it. The beat, tough as hell. It's like that. It's that, like, that old type. But I don't know how to explain it, man. But this shit gas. We'll beat his ass if he tries to throw the folks up. Rich ass gangster, my gun matches the color as my car. Bro, what? I like that little flow switch. Hold up, Polo. Hold up. It's a whole lot of evil around when I'm in the streets. I'ma have his ass. Oh my god, bro. Hold up, bro. No. I'm gonna kick it till my wrist break. Mm-hmm. Where I'm from, wait, hold up. Did he just say where I'm from all the... Where I'm from, all the killers turned hood legends, bro. What? He's from Chirac too, man. I fuck with Chirac artists, man. Chicago artists, man. I really do. Like, I really am liking this song right now, man. Like, the whole music video too is hidden. I'ma have my... Bruh, his... Oh my god. Catch him lacking and it's R.I.P. Hey! Bro, hold up, I gotta listen to that one more time. Was that polo dancing? Hold up. I don't think this is polo, huh? No, it's not polo. If it was, that would have been clean. Ooh, I think that was all missing. I wish he was dancing. Oh my god. To the family, friends, and fans of Michael Jackson and his estate, we're truly grateful for all your support. Man, yeah, I really like this song, y'all. Final thoughts, man. I'ma rate this 10 out of 10. I will not lie. Just the whole theme around it with the MJ theme. And then just like, it was entertaining as hell to watch. Like, the words, everything was matching what was going on in the video. Like, Polo G, when I listen to Polo G, man, I fuck with his lyrics. They were really... The camera kind of messed up, but what I was saying, Polo G's words are always relatable. Just how he could come off, do the flow switch, man, and then just come back with the hard. I really like that. The whole music concept, like the video, the whole concept was really amazing. Good work, good production. All that good filming by the cameraman, man. I really enjoyed this video. It was called Bad Man. It was a little like shout out to Michael Jackson, man. So I really digged it. Overall, 10 out of 10, like I already said. His punchlines, just how he can deliver the words and just make it all relatable to other people, man. And we just not getting that mumble rapping. You never get that mumble rapping when you hear Polo G. And that's a lot of rappers nowadays, man. Just that mumble rap, and that shit ain't it. So overall, 10 out of 10, amazing song, getting added to the playlist for sure. So make sure you guys keep on commenting down below. Let me know more songs you guys want me to react to this artist or to any other artist. So please let me know down below, man. Road to 1K, keep on liking and subbing, y'all, and I'm out.